Every day sees some 200 under-15-year-olds arriving at Bria District Hospital. It's the rainy season and 75% of them have malaria. The others need medical assistance for respiratory tract infections, diarrhea and malnutrition. In this forsaken region, most health facilities no longer function.
Following the political and military events early this year, numerous health centers have had to close. Many health workers have been forced to leave the region, and there's also the problem of drug supplies. So Bria Hospital is one of the few facilities available to some patients.
Some of these families are displaced. They have come to Bria in search of relative safety. Others have sought refuge in the bush after leaving their homes to escape from armed groups. They don't have enough food, they have no access to clean water, and are at the mercy of mosquitoes, and therefore malaria. Along the road to the hospital, they often fall victim to bandits. Myriad factors hindering access to healthcare, increasing the risk of disease, and making people more vulnerable, especially the children.